बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग ग्रेट एट योर होम। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज़ द सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑफ योर साइंस बुक, सो प्लीज़ हरीली गो एंड ब्रिंग योर साइंस बुक। नाउ गेट रेडी and open your science book and open unit number 1, the human body. Students, before going to start the new topic, you must recall that the human body is like a machine. Human body is like a machine because it can do many work like a machine. जैसे एक machine काम कर सकती है, इसी तरह से human body भी बहुत से काम कर सकती है. And all its work is done by organs and the systems. Systems and organs are working together to do jobs, to do work. We also studied that the brain is the control center of the body. It is the boss of the body because it is controlling all the systems of the body. It also controlling the sense organ of the body. The information from our environment is controlled by the brain as well. Today we are going more about the human body. In the previous lecture we have studied that the many organs which are working together, they are forming a system. ऐसा group of organs जो कि आपस में जिनका काम same हो, एक जैसा हो, they make a system. वो आपस में system बना लेते हैं. On this basis there are 7 kinds of systems in the human body. Today we will discuss 4 of them: the skeletal system, muscular system, digestive system and the circulatory system. So first we will discuss about the skeletal system. The human body has framework of bones. Bones ka dhancha hota hai human body pe. There are many bones in the body. You have studied earlier that the hard part in the body are called the bones. They give shape to the body. And there are so many bones in the body. All the bones in the body make up the skeleton. All the bones, I repeat, all the bones in the body make up the skeleton. This is the skeleton. There are so many bones in this. Skull. Then we have jaw bones, upper arm bones, bones in the chest cavity which are called ribs, then lower arm bones, the bones of the spine, the bones in the hip, the bones in the fingers, thigh region, the upper leg region. Thigh region kaun sa hota hai? Upper leg region. Then we have the thigh bone and the toe bone. So all these bones collectively make the skeleton. And this skeleton is making the skeletal system. ये सारा skeleton मिल क्या बना रहा है? Skeletal system है. It is making, it is having a job. Bones, what is the function of this skeletal system? It gives the shape to the body. आपकी body की जो shape है, that is because of these bones. And it is also responsible for protecting some organs which are inside your body. We have discussed yesterday that there are certain kind of organs which are present inside our body, and these bones are protecting those organs. So the function of the skeletal system is it gives the shape to the body and it also protects the parts of the body. Then comes the muscular system. Muscular system is made up of muscles. All the muscles in our body are making the muscular system. I repeat, all the muscles in our body are making the muscular system. Hamari body ke andar jitne bhi muscles hain, they are making the muscular system. These are all the muscles. You know about the muscles and you have studied about the muscles in the previous class. You have already studied that the muscles are working with the bones. So when they are working with the bones, they are making the part of the body's framework. जो बॉडी का ढांचा है उसको बनाने में बोन्स के साथ साथ मसल्स भी इन्वॉल्व होते हैं. सो दे आर हेल्पिंग द बोन्स इन द मूवमेंट. द फंक्शन ऑफ द बोन्स द फंक्शन ऑफ द मसल्स एंड द बोन्स इज इन द मूवमेंट. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द नेक्स्ट सिस्टम, दैट इज द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. Students, you know that there is the process of digestion which is called the breakdown of food. Digestion means breakdown of food into small pieces. Food ko chote chote tukdon mein karna is called digestion. And the system which is involved in this activity, which is involved in the process of digestion, which is involved in the process of breakdown of food is called the digestive system. The organs which are making this system are the stomach and the associated channels. The food passes from the stomach to these channels and they are collectively doing the job of digestion and they are making the digestive system. Look at this picture, student. The food first go into the mouth and inside the mouth there are number of teeth which chew your food. आपके मुंह के अंदर जो दांत हैं दे ब्रेक डाउन द फूड इनटू स्मॉलर स्मॉल पीसेस. आफ्टर च्यूइंग द फूड पासेस इनटू द फूड पाइप एंड देन टू द स्टमक एंड देन द चैनल्स. दीज आर द चैनल्स. द चैनल्स आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स, स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन एंड द अदर इज द लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन. फूड विल फर्स्ट फ्रॉम द माउथ टू इट विल पास टू द फूड पाइप देन इट विल कम टू द स्टमक और फिर स्टमक से चली जाएगी स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन में एंड देन इट विल गो टू द लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन. एंड हेयर इज ऑल्सो ए हेल्पर विच इज कॉल्ड लिवर. लिवर इज हेल्पर इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ डाइजेशन. फूड की ब्रेकडाउन में जो है लिवर हेल्प आउट करता है. सो ऑल दीज ऑर्गन्स, स्टमक, इट्स चैनल्स एंड द लिवर, दे आर मेकिंग अ सिस्टम विच इज कॉल्ड द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम एंड इट इज इन्वॉल्व in the breakdown of food. The next system is the circulatory system. It is made up of heart and the blood vessels. Blood vessels are of two types. It is made up of heart and the blood vessels. These two blood vessels are arteries and veins. In this picture, the red lines are showing the arteries and the blue lines are for veins. These are the blood vessels in which the blood flow. In vessels ke andar jo hai wo blood flow kar raha hota hai. And heart is the pump. It pumps the blood to all part of the body. It pumps the blood to throughout the body. Puri body mein jo hai wo blood jo hai heart jo hai wo pump karega and it will goes into the vessels and it will circulates throughout the body. So the heart and its associated vessels, arteries and the veins, they are making a system which is pumping the blood throughout the body is called the circulatory system. ठीक है जी. हार्ट और आर्टरी और वेन जो है ये मिलके क्या एक सिस्टम बना देती हैं, दैट इज कॉल्ड द सर्कुलेटरी सिस्टम. Hope you have listened the lecture carefully. Now it's time for the assignment. Beta, you have to listen it again and again, learn your text and again focus on your text and try to give the answers of the following. You have to find out that which organs are involved in making skeletal system, in making muscular system, in digestive system and in the formation of the circulatory system. You just have to write down the names of organs which are making these system and write them in your notebook. Second assignment is you have to draw a diagram, a neat diagram of the digestive system and label its part. Hope this lecture is clear to you. If you have any question, you can ask in the comment box. Inshallah, we will try our best to facilitate you. And stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz. Thank you so much.